What's poppin' YouTube? It's your girl Layback with another video on my channel. And if you're new here, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on that bell so you're notified every single time your girl upload a new video. And it's on period. So as you guys read by that title, today will be like a little days of my life vlog, I guess you can call it. It's currently Wednesday, January 24th. It's 2 days after my B-Day. So if you haven't watched the prep with me for my B-Day vlog and the birthday vlog, make sure y'all go watch both of those. They'll be linked down below in the description box. So y'all go run them videos up, period. And we're on the road to 1K. So please get me there, because at 1K, I will be doing my giveaway. So I figured I would start this vlog today because your girl's going to go hygiene shopping. I'm literally in the Target parking lot right now. And I got like a list of stuff I need to get. It's a good amount of stuff I need to get. So I said, why not bring y'all with me? I didn't want to dedicate this whole vlog to me hygiene shopping because I have a hygiene shopping video already. So if you haven't seen that, go watch that as well. I'll link that down below in the description box as well. But yeah, baby, it's like, what time is it? It's 6:48 p.m. I haven't really done nothing today, honestly, y'all. I just been lollygagging because I feel like I'm getting a cold, so I gotta give me some medicine and all that shit, which I know is because if you seen the birthday vlog, then you know I was like outside trying to take pictures in my birthday dress knowing it was cold outside. Just a whole lot of, but it's cool. Hopefully I shape back, because this weekend coming up, baby, birthday turn up part two. Hopefully we're gonna see. It depends on if Gang, I'm really trying to go out or not, because I feel like nobody really trying to go out with me. So we gonna see, but that will be in this vlog as well, so stay tuned. But I want to start it right now because I want to bring y'all with me hygiene shopping, period. So let's get to it, baby. Got the 32, baby, this look like a 40. Everybody been telling me how long my hair is, y'all. My stylist made this big. It's 32 inch bundles. It's 5 bundles. Yeah, it's 5 bundles of 32 inch with a 5x5 closure. And y'all, he ate down, baby. He did not play. And then, like, the hair is so good. And, y'all, it's just long as fuck. And I'm assuming it's because he made a wig. He told me, like, when you make wigs, they look longer than the length of if you was to have bought it already made, if that makes sense. So, yeah, but let's get to it, y'all. We finna go ahead and head in Target. So, yeah. Okay, y'all, I'm in here. And the first thing I need to grab is some soap, because I'm almost out of body wash and bar soap. So that's what we're gonna get first, because yeah, and if you know, you know that that's like my favorite thing to shop for anyways. I know that sounds a little lulu, but I love hygiene shopping, like real bad. And I really think I just walked past the soap aisle. Are they moving stuff in here? Like, what's really tea? Like, what's going on? I'm gonna have to bust this U-turn. Okay, y'all, so if you know me, you know, or if you seen my last hygiene vlog, I bought this, but I told y'all I usually get the Dove cucumber, right? But I'm trying to think, do I want to switch it up this one time? Well, not this one time, but like, because I've been using cucumber as my body wash for a little minute now. I'm trying to think, do I want to switch it up? But that's honestly my favorite Dove, is the cucumber. Like, ain't nothing really topping it, baby, like nothing. And Method is cool. It's all right. I like how this smells. And if my hands actually don't mind that. But I don't think this is what I don't know. I'm very indecisive. I might just, let me see. This smells like cocoa butter. It smells good. I heard these are good, but I haven't tried them before. And for my eczema girlies, this used to be tea. Okay, if you got eczema, 10 out of 10. It smells like childhood for me. Like, it smells like a baby bubble bath or some shit I used to use. I don't know. But y'all, haven't had this in a while, so I'm kind of tempted to get it because, ooh, it got stuff on it. Because I haven't, dang, do all these got shit on it? The fuck? I haven't had this in a long time. I might try it. I'm really just so used to my cucumber though. Like, Like that cucumber will just give you like a fresh smell. This kind of smells good. It's got hyaluronic acid in it. When I first smelled this though, I didn't like it, but it smells good to me. It reminds me of something, but I can't really put my finger on it. I really honestly want to get Dove. Y'all already know what bars I use, baby. And that's, of course, Dove Sensitive. So we're going to throw that in the cart. Because, yeah, I need that. I already got deodorant, so I don't... Oh my God, I'm almost out of deodorant. I just remembered. That's crazy. So, for deodorant, I use the Degree. Let's see. This one. Either this scent or the Shower Clean, but I actually like this scent better, honestly. So, we're going to get that as well. I actually forgot that I didn't even have any at home, which is crazy. Okay, I gotta figure out what body wash I wanna get. Y'all, they're out of the Dove cucumber. They only got the big one. What's going on? Like, I see one, literally one. Like, was this one meant for me to have or no? And it's me smelling it like I don't already know what it smells like. But this is my favorite, y'all. Like, it's just nothing really tops it. But I feel like I should get one other scent. And I really want to get the coconut coffee, but I don't know. I'm very indecisive. But we're going to get this. It's the last one, so I guess it was meant for me to have. But I don't know what other one do I want, honestly. Cause I don't like fruity stuff. I've told y'all in vlogs before. If you didn't know, now you know I don't like fruity stuff. So cucumber, that's considered a fruit, but y'all get what I'm saying. I always want to try Olay and I never have. And this one smells so good. I've smelled it before, but I never actually tried it or like bought it. This smells really good. It's strawberry and mint. I just said I don't like food stuff. I know y'all think, girl, make up your mind. I think I've smelled this one before too, and I really liked it. This one is called Birch Water and Lavender. Is this the one I like? Oh no, this ain't the one I'm talking about. I don't see the other Olay that I've smelled before that I really liked. Or was it this one? I don't know, but I really want to switch up what I'm using. And I actually like that Olay, but do I want to smell like that? Or should I just get the coconut coffee? I don't know. Y'all, I'm so undecided. Let me see y'all. Now, what should I do? What should I get? I don't know if I want to get another method or not. Like, I just smelled this one, but like, I don't know. Let me smell it again. It's like a very calm scent. And then this one smelled good too. Oh, and I just feel like I should get two body washes. I like these. It smells like, I don't know. I'm undecided right now, y'all. Y'all already know I used to love my Listerine, but I've been getting TheraBreath and really sticking beside it. This is the only flavor I get or like, for real. So, yeah. I'm deciding between this one and this one, y'all, because I really don't know. But I already got toothpaste. The one that I'm currently using now, I think it's this one. I think it's the one I got at home right now, but I don't really need that. So this is what we got so far. So I had told y'all in one of my last vlogs that I tried, which one? I don't even see the ones I had before. I think it wasn't that one, but it was this color. Oh, it was this one. Yeah, I tried this one. And y'all, I actually did like them, so I'm gonna re-up. Because I actually did like them, y'all. Like, which is crazy because I thought I wasn't gonna like them. But I actually do. So, I'm gonna get these or whatever. And then, because these, I wanna try these too because these are the ones without the mintiness in it or whatever. But, which I didn't see these the last time, which I kinda wanna try these now. But I'm just re-up on these for now. I always wanted to try L, but I told y'all before they never have the size that I need, so I really can't. And then I'm scared to try the Honey Pop because I had the Honey Pop wash and I didn't really like the Honey Pop wash. So y'all, I told y'all in one vlog before that I've been trying to use like organic products, so I tried these. And I'm iffy about them, so I kind of don't want to re-up on them because y'all, they just get cheap and they're not at all. So I don't know why, but like the applicator or whatever you want to call it, it was just giving cheap. They breaking shit. I don't know. I don't think I want to re-up on those personally. So I got to figure out now where do I want to use, because I was using those, but I really want to stick beside something that's like organic or good for me, but it's given. I'm going to just have to stick to my old brand because, yeah. I never had Playtex Sport, but I have had Tampax Pearl. And I don't even see, that's crazy, I don't even see my size in the U-Bot Kotex. So it's giving, I can't even, that's crazy, I can't even get that. Damn, well, it looks like I'm not gonna be getting anything because they don't have the size I need in those. And then I don't wanna really re-up on those because they just been doing too much for me. Oh my gosh, they don't have my size in those. I used the orange pox, y'all. Like, what? What's T, baby? The medicine I was looking for, and I came back and got this instead of the method because I'm just so indecisive. So I got this, and then this is all I'm gonna get because I have to go by Walmart to get me some melatonin, and I need to get me some medicine. But other than that, that's all I really needed. Okay, y'all, so I just left out of Walmart to get my medicine and my melatonin. So I just got this, and then I got this. Yes, I take melatonin for those that don't know, because your girl has insomnia. So yeah, I be needing that, baby. But y'all basically saw everything I got at Target. I guess I'll show y'all one more time. I got orange juice, V8 juice. I got some Honey Pot liners. I got Dove bar soap. I got TheraBreath mouthwash. I got some deodorants. I can't believe all this is $50, but I got, or am I just cheap? And then last but not least, I got me. And I ended up finding some more, y'all. The one that I seen on the shelf, I ended up putting it back because it was by itself. And I thought it was the last one, so I got it. But it was, like, some on the end of the aisle. So I went and, like, replaced it because I don't like getting the last one on the shelf. Am I the only one like that? So, yeah. And then that's basically everything that I got from Target. And the juices, which I already showed y'all. But, But yeah, now I'm just gonna get food, y'all, and really head home. I wanna try the Popeye's new chicken wings. They got like these chicken wings tossed in sauce. And I never really, all I ever get from Popeye's is chicken nuggets and chicken strips, but we gonna see like if it's good or not. I think I'm gonna go get it because I can't really think of nothing else I want other than seafood, and I don't feel like gonna get no seafood right now. So, and I seen a commercial when I was at my grandma's house. So I was like, maybe I should go to Popeye's. So, I think that's where I'm finna go. I don't know if I'm gonna taste test it for y'all or not. We just gonna see. Because I don't know, y'all. I'm feeling under the weather right now, honestly. But, how much did I just spend there? I spent $20 in Walmart. Just on those two things, baby. But I knew that was gonna happen, so I'm not even surprised at all. But yeah, so I'm gonna just get back with y'all once. I don't know if y'all, the next time y'all gonna see me is the weekend, because I work the next 2 days, so I know I'm not really gonna be picking up the camera. So I don't know if I'm gonna just catch y'all on the weekend or if I'm gonna try these Popeyes for y'all. I don't know, but just stay tuned, baby, because yeah.
Thank you for choosing Popeyes. We have a 10-piece chicken only for $19.99. We have a 10-piece meal, 2 large sides, and 5 biscuits for $28.99. Order when you're ready.
1 second. Can I get the sweet and spicy wings, the 12-piece?
Yeah, on the wings?
No, and can I also get fries?
Okay, did you want a drink?
Nah.
Okay, so
is
it
sweet and
spicy?
Yes.
Okay, it's gonna be a 6 minute wait, is that fine?
Yes, that's fine. All right,
anything else?
No, that's gonna be all.
$13.49.
Thank you. So y'all, I'm at Popeye's. Of course I'm waiting because the chicken wasn't done. Do I need to move my car up? Cause damn, am I in the way or no? I guess not, but yeah, this Popeye's employee is like staring at me. He's inside the damn restaurant, but he's just like looking at the TV, but he really looking at me, like he keep looking over here through the glass. But I'm gonna take this medicine, y'all, because yeah, your girl don't really have time to be sick. And I never get liquid gels. I hate liquid gels, but like this seemed like the best option. And y'all, I don't like swallowing really big pills, but I hate liquid medicine too. So, I mean, I'm literally just a girl. Let me stop, but look, it don't look that big in the camera, but shit, it's big as fucking up. And this man literally look old enough to be my granddaddy. And he just staring like, baby, what you looking at, Buki? Ooh, y'all, let me just... I'm so scared. And they say liquid gels are easier to swallow, but it be the size that throw me off. Like, fuck, I'm scared. That was kind of hard a little bit. Now, if that would have been, like, if a regular pill was this size, I definitely would have gagged. But because it's gel, it can't really get... It can get stuck, but not the way a regular pill would get stuck. But oh my god, this car just sped through here. But I really need to shake back, y'all, for real, because I really want to go out this weekend. Even if I don't go out this weekend, if you know me, you know I don't like being sick. And last year, 2023 was the most I had ever been sick. But I know it's because I stayed in the club environment throughout the whole summer and even a little bit after the summer. So I know that like that plays a very big part. Because I usually get sick once a year, maybe twice at the most, and that'd be that. But last year was different, and I know it's because of the clubbing and shit, but I'm really trying to shake back. Oh, here come this man with my food, honey. Let me, I don't want him to think I'm popping pills, baby. Thank you. Your bag has been secured. Period. I'm not moving till... until I take this up to you. Because it got to get done. It got to get handled, baby. I'm scared. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Goddamn. Maybe I am being a bit dramatic. But I don't care. I'm going to show y'all my food. But I feel like maybe I should move my car first. So here go the fries. I ain't really got to show y'all that. What time is it? It's 8:25, y'all. Like, I've never had wings from Popeyes. Oh, shit. Y'all see? Let me show y'all. Okay, that don't look bad. Okay, so I'm finna taste test them for y'all on the camera real quick. Ooh. It's hot as fuck. It's hard as fuck, but I'm 12.5. I'm fucking with it. All right, y'all. I'm finna head home. And I don't know when next time y'all gonna see me. It might be tonight because I do plan on going to the gym. So, yeah, I'll see y'all then. What's popping, y'all? So, before we get into this, please ignore my lashes, okay? Okay. So, it's currently Saturday. It's 3 days after the last clip. And yesterday I found out I was sick, which is why I have a mask. Crazy, right? I told you I was kind of feeling under the weather, but overall, like, I haven't been feeling bad. It feels like, you know, just a normal little cold or whatever. But plans for the weekend have officially been canceled. I canceled them yesterday when I found out I was sick. I only found out I was sick for real because my mom found out she was sick or whatever. She had to leave work and stuff like that. So here we are. It was supposed to be my birthday turn up part 2 this week, but unfortunately that is not happening anymore, and I am indeed sad about it. But I just had to tell myself, like, the club is gonna be there next weekend, and the weekend after that, and the weekend after that, and the weekend after that. I guess I just wanted to go because, like, it's technically still my birthday week, because my birthday was Monday. Even though I celebrated the weekend before, my birthday was the Monday that just passed. So, yeah, and it's starting to pour down. How am I supposed to get out? Well, I guess that'll give me more time to talk to y'all. I'm finna have a full vent session. Feel free to skip this part of the video if you would like. But right now, I'm currently at the gym. I said I was gonna go in and just make sure I social distance, wear my mask and all that stuff. But I am bummed the fuck out because, like I said, I can't do anything. You know, like, once I leave the gym, I just gotta go home. I mean, I can social distance anywhere technically, except the club, because obviously you can't social distance in a club. But, like, I can social distance, you know, anywhere other than the club. But I'm gonna just play it on the safe side and just stay in the house. I just decided to come to the gym because I did not go none last week because my birthday, like, consumed me. So, you know, like, I go on Wednesday, Saturday, Sunday, and last Wednesday I had appointments to take care of. And then, what else did I do? Saturday and Sunday I went out, you know. And then Monday was the day of my birthday. So, I haven't really had time to go to the gym. and I was gonna go this Wednesday, and I just was being lazy and decided not to go. Or I wasn't necessarily being lazy. Me and Cameron decided not to go because that's when I first started feeling sick, and I was just like, I kind of just don't feel like going, you know? So I didn't go, but I wish I would have went. But it's okay, because we here now. I'm going to go in the gym. Rain is slowing down, so, yeah. But I'm really technically supposed to be in the house, but, you know, I'm going to be safe, social distance, and all that stuff while I'm here at the gym. But I cannot keep missing out on the gym. Like, it's just no way. So, once I leave the gym, I may go get me a smoothie and then go home. It's a little early for me to actually eat, even though I am hungry. I be trying to, like, wait to get, or I be trying to wait to eat my full meal till later on throughout the day because I'm so used to eating at night. So, I know if I eat a full meal now, I'm eventually going to get hungry really late night. So, I try to eat on the weekend. I try to eat closer to, like, night, if that makes sense. I don't know. I don't know if that makes sense, but whatever. So, yeah. I'm sad, y'all, because I had already paid for the session and everything, so I just gotta move that to next week now. Next weekend or whatever. But it is what it is. Life be life, and I'm upset because I just feel like, I don't know, y'all. I hate having a birthday in January the older I get, because I feel like it consumes my new year. It throws my new year kind of off track a little bit, because the whole month of January, I'm focused on birthday, 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 birthday. Nothing but birthday, 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 birthday. You know? So, I don't be too much focused on anything else but my birthday. And I don't like that, because I feel like January, I'm supposed to be setting the tone for the year. But instead, I'm focused on birthday. I'm focused on going out. I'm focused on plans. I'm focused on this, this, and the third. Anything to do with my birthday. So, that kind of sucks. But I told myself February, like, when I go home today, I'm thoroughly planning out, like, my birthday. I mean, see what I mean? I'm thoroughly planning out my year. Like, I always do monthly goals, but I didn't really do many for the month of January because, once again, I was focused on my birthday. So, I'm just gonna, like, try to really plan out everything that needs to get done in February. And so forth, and so forth, and so forth. Like, there are no months needs to be wasted. January, I ain't gonna say it was wasted, but like I said, I'll be focused on my birthday. So, every single month, like, I should be accomplishing something. Like, I realized last year, I didn't lock into the second half of the year. There's no reason I shouldn't be locked in the whole year. There's no reason I shouldn't be, like, doing little bit by little bit each month. Like, there's no downtime there. Like, this is grind time. And I just feel like I'm kind of at a loss, because the beginning of the year, I was focused all on my fucking birthday. So, I really just need to go home and lock in, journal, do something. My notes is, like, my best friend. So, I got to go home, thoroughly plan shit out in my notes. Like, because, you know, I don't have time to be wasting. Like, I'm at the age where, like, yes, I have time, but no time should be being wasted, you know? So, that's my TED talk for today. I feel like I just been talking about a bunch of mumbo jumbo for almost 10 minutes, but it is what it is. I don't know if this is going to be the end of this vlog or not, but y'all, I really got to lock in this year for real. For real, for real. Because January, of course, wasn't what I thought it would be. And me being sick now, like, close to February, is like, what the fuck? That's not the start of a good month, but I'm going to have a good February anyways. I'm locking in. I'm going to have a good year, period. So, I just got to lock in with my goals and actually jot shit down, you know? So, yeah. But, thanks for coming to my TED Talk. I don't know when y'all going to see this vlog. I don't know what's to be after this clip. I don't know if this is going to be the end of this video. I don't know shit. Yeah. So, I have to go in here with a mask on, looking like Boo Boo the Fool. But it's okay. And I'm finna put my bonnet on. I'm not finna play. And I got my, hopefully, everything stay down. I hope this gym not too packed, because, yeah. I'm finna move my car, because I see the parking spot just empty. So, I'm finna move my car and go in the gym. So, excuse me. I will catch y'all later. Cause yo, I don't have much to fucking say.
So y'all, it's currently like 6 something. I left the gym, went and got a smoothie. Now I'm back at home. This was my first day back in the field, babies. I took a whole week off. Today was my first day back. It went pretty good. I could tell that like it had been a little minute, but I'm glad I went. But as y'all know, you girls gonna be in the house the rest of the night. It's okay though. I'm gonna go pick me up some food later, but right now I'm gonna edit, plan for this month, shower first, and then do all the other stuff. And then I'm gonna go give me a little drinky drink, cause that's just how I'm feeling. Can't go outside, I'm stuck in the house, so I just wanna check in with y'all. But I'm gonna catch y'all later, probably when I'm getting my food, but I don't know. Baby, I don't even know where this vlog going.
What's popping, y'all? It's currently 9:24 p.m. and your girl's gonna go in here and pick up my food. I'm at Loco's. Order me a little 10-piece motherfucker. But I did get boneless wings. I didn't get regular wings. I got me some boneless wings. I was gonna go to Blind Pea, but they don't ever wanna pick up the phone, baby. So I came to Loco's because this type of food I had a taste for. So yeah. I'm gonna go in here and pick up my food. Then I'm probably gonna go to the liquor store. I don't even wanna drink heavy liquor because I know I'm gonna get drunk next weekend, but I'm definitely gonna give me some like buzz balls or something to just sip on so I can be buzzing. Because yeah, baby, like quarantining. But Monday before I go in, I'm gonna make sure everything is good or whatever. And yeah, or really tomorrow, I'm gonna test again tomorrow. And I should be good because I thought I had a regular cold all week. And it's the end of the week. So I should be Gucci. So I'm probably going to retest tomorrow. But yeah, that's crazy. But nobody I went out with, y'all, to the club with is sick. Nobody like around me got sick. Somehow, some type of way, it's just me. And I don't really feel sick. Like I said, I feel like I've had a cold, a minor cold at that. But it is what it is. I had to sit this weekend out. But it was bad weather anyways. So, birthday turn up part 2 will be next weekend. And I'll put that in a whole different vlog. But I'm not going to end this vlog off today, y'all. I'm probably going to pick this vlog back up Wednesday. Because today is Saturday. Tomorrow, I'm probably going to go to the gym. And then Monday, Tuesday, of course, I got to work. Per usual, you know, normal shit. But Wednesday and Thursday and Friday, I have stuff to do as far as maintenance. I'm gonna go ahead and get my lashes filled. Like this week coming up, make 2 weeks since I got my nails done and my lashes, and you can tell. So I'm gonna get my lashes filled in, which I was gonna let them fall all out, but since I'm going out next weekend, I'm gonna go ahead and give me a feel on my lashes. I'm gonna go ahead and get my nails done because I need to get these cut down because these are too long for work, even though I love my long. But yeah, let's get my nails done. Then I got to get a wax because I haven't got a wax this month yet. So this week coming up, it's time for me to get my wax. And that's it. I also have a hair touch up appointment. I know y'all like, girl, you just got your hair done a week ago. And trust me, y'all, I know. But I booked it just in case because I know I'm going out. So I booked me a touch up appointment for my hair Wednesday as well. So just stay tuned. I'm going to include all that in this vlog since, you know, the vlog didn't go as planned as far as like me going out and turning up and stuff like that. I'm just put all that in this one vlog. So yeah, stay tuned for all that. The girlfriend, I still look good, but like I said, 2 weeks on the nails and the lashes. I will wait to get my nails done, but like I said, I need to go ahead and get them cut down because they be in my way when I'm at work. But my lashes actually do need to be done, so that's why I'm gonna go ahead and get those done. But other than that, everything else is still intact. Eyebrows still look good. Hair still look good. We're going to hope that it don't sweat at the gym or nothing. But feet still done. So, yeah, it was just my lashes and my nails. And like I said, I didn't get a wax in my last maintenance vlog for my birthday prep vlog. So, this week coming up, I'm doing that. So, yeah. But I'm gonna go ahead and get my food, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all my food, and then we're gonna close off the vlog for today. And then I'm gonna catch y'all probably tomorrow, even though I know I'm not doing it. I'm going to the gym, so yeah. All right, y'all, I just got my food. Y'all even see, oh, this light in bed. Hold on. The lighting really ain't no better. Like, oh, y'all cannot see at all. Hold on. Yeah, the lighting looks bad, y'all, but here we go. I got boneless, barbecue boneless wings, Cajun fries, and I got some sausages. So, yeah, period. What's popping, y'all? So, it's 2 days later. It's Monday. Please don't mind my appearance right now. I'm literally on the way to work. My lashes look so bad. And I'm starting to realize I have a lot of discoloration on my forehead. I guess from, like, my wigs and stuff. I don't know. But anyways, I just want to clock in, check in on the camera because I didn't yesterday. I literally stayed in the house all day, quarantined all day. So, yeah, I didn't even go to the gym. I was just like, I'm going to sit this one out because I know that I would have had to have my mask on and all of that. And that was just doing a lot for me when I went Saturday. But I'm still glad I went Saturday. But social distancing and mask and all that shit while in the gym was just like, ugh. And then yesterday I did do an at-home workout, though. So that was good. My legs are kind of sore, but your girl is back and better with the gym because y'all know I took a week off or whatever. But yeah, y'all, I'm just on the way to work now. Yeah, the girl basically was quarantining all weekend, really. Saturday, like I said, I didn't go nowhere but to the gym. So, you know, I wanted to play it safe. I didn't want to be out, even though I have, you know, I could be out and just have a mask on. I was just like, fuck it. You know, I couldn't turn up or do anything, so I just sat my ass in the house. But it's okay, because this weekend coming up, your girl's back in the field. I'm on the way to work, but I'm still gonna wear my mask and stuff while I'm at work just to play it safe or whatever. But I'm gonna test again. Like I said, I feel fine. I don't have any symptoms anymore. I told y'all I felt like I had a cold for a couple days or whatever. And then once I did test and I found out I was sick, I was like getting over it. And now I don't feel like nothing at all. So I'm gonna just test again tomorrow, but I literally feel fine. So I'm just wearing my mask today at work because your girl gotta get to the money on. And one thing about my job, they're not gonna pay you just because you're sick. So unfortunately. So with that being said, I just want to give y'all a little update or whatever with what I got going on. Like I said, I will pick this vlog back up Wednesday because that is when I have my hair touch up appointment, as well as, oh well, no, yeah, I have my hair touch appointment Wednesday, and then Thursday I have my nail appointment, and then Friday I have my lash filling appointment. Like I told y'all, it's been 2 weeks on my nails coming up, and it's been 2 weeks on my lashes coming up. And like I told y'all before, I just booked the hair touch appointment because I know I'm going out this weekend, so it was like a just in case type of appointment. But I think I'm gonna go so he can add some baby hairs, I don't know. But yeah, so that's what I got planned for the rest of this week. Today is Monday, I don't have anything planned. Tuesday I don't have anything planned, but Wednesday is when I'm gonna pick this vlog back up because that's when I'm gonna start all my little mini maintenance really. So yeah, I'm gonna just catch y'all in because yeah, girl finna hit that clock, baby, because money has to be made, unfortunately. But it's okay because not for too much longer. That's why y'all need to make sure y'all hit that red subscribe button. Make sure you turn on that bell. Make sure you like, comment, and share this video. Okay, period. So I'm gonna catch y'all basically Wednesday. What's poppin', y'all? It's the next day. Please don't mind my hair. But it's Tuesday the 30th. And right now, I just got to the grocery store. I was supposed to go to work today, y'all. And I said, fuck it. So your girl tested negative today, period, I, period, us. So I'm gonna go in the store, get me some, like, OJ, a new toothbrush, some vitamins, like, all that little shit. Because I ain't got time to get re-sick. Even though I didn't really have symptoms, like, that's the crazy part. I'm still gonna go in here and just get some few essentials or whatever. I was gonna go to Target, but I didn't feel like driving all the way there, and Publix was closer to my house, so I'm at Publix right now. Finna run in there and get a few items or whatever the case may be. And then tomorrow is my wax appointment and my hair appointment, so I'm bringing y'all with me. Then Thursday is my nail appointment, and then Friday is my Thursday is my nail appointment, and Friday is my lash appointment. And then I'm gonna close out the vlog, and then I'm gonna start a whole new weekend vlog for my birthday turn up part two. So stay tuned for that vlog. If you haven't seen the part one, go watch it, because by the time y'all watching this, that'll be already out. Because I'm probably gonna go home and start editing that tonight, my actual birthday vlog. But the birthday maintenance vlog has already dropped, so I will link that in the description box below as well. Go run that up. But yeah, I look a mess, y'all. I didn't really do my hair. I really came here because I need a new toothbrush. I wasn't finna use my old toothbrush. And they say you can't give it back to yourself immediately. Like, as soon as you get over it, you can't just give it back to yourself. It take like a few weeks or some shit, but I don't care. I don't care nothing about it. So that's what we about to go do, baby. We finna go run in this store. I don't know if I'm a vlog in here or not. I'll probably just show y'all a little haul. Y'all, I've been washing and cleaning. I ain't gonna say all day. It's only 4 o'clock. But after I tested, stripped all the covers off my bed, put them in the washer. When I get home, start washing clothes. Like, I'm not even playing. Like, I don't even play like this. That's the crazy part. I don't even play like this. Don't even know how it happened. But thank God that, you know, I wasn't down bad. Like, I wasn't sick. So yeah, so I'm gonna catch y'all once I get out this store. I don't think I'm gonna vlog in here. I really don't want to be in here that long. So when I get back out here, I'm going to show y'all everything that I got, which it's not much, but yeah. And y'all, oh my God, I have discoloration on my forehead so bad. Like, my skin has not been skinny, and it honestly looks even worse in the camera than in person, which is crazy. But yeah, so I'm gonna run in here, and then I'm gonna catch y'all once I leave out of here. Okay, y'all, so I'm back in the car. Like I said, please don't mind my hair, y'all. I haven't even did it or whatever. So, I'm gonna show y'all what I got out of the store. First thing first, I got me some vitamins. This got elderberry, zinc, and vitamin C in it. So, this should be really good for me, honestly. And you know, all these are good brands. So, we're gonna see what these talking about. So, I got these. Which I used to take elderberry, like I told y'all, but I ran out a while ago and never re-upped. So yeah, I got me just a single toothbrush. I didn't get a pack because I get my toothbrush out of Walmart. I didn't have the ones that I like in Publix, so I just got a regular toothbrush. Then I got me some more toothpaste, even though I didn't need it. I was like, should I switch out my toothpaste or am I being extra? I was gonna switch out my mouthwash, but really, my toothpaste and mouthwash is both high as hell because I use Sensodyne and I use TheraBreath. And I was like, do I really want to get rid of my mouthwash? Is it necessary? But I went ahead and got this toothpaste only because, y'all, I done tried so many flavors of Sensodyne, like I told y'all in one of my previous vlogs. And none of them be a strong flavor. I like strong stuff. That's why I was so in love with Listerine for the longest. Like, I like strong tasting stuff. Don't ask me why. It's not like I have bad breath. I just like the feeling and the flavor of some strongness. Like, it's weird. I don't know. So, I know this is going to be strong, baby. That Max Fresh. I haven't used Colgate in years, y'all. Like, I've been assisting on girly because I have one tooth on both sides that I had filled in a while back. And they bother me because they were fillings that weren't done correctly and I had to get them refilled. So like they're like constantly sensitive. So I've been using Sensodyne, but I'm just like, is Sensodyne even worth the money? I feel like, I don't know if it's really even been working for real, you know? And I've been using it for a while now, and I don't know if it's really benefiting me. Like, is it really helping my sensitivity, or do I just, I don't know. So I got me some Colgate. We're gonna see how that go. I feel like it was dumb of me to get the toothpaste and not the mouthwash, but it didn't even have the flavor of mouthwash that I wanted, and I just bought a brand new mouthwash. So it's like throwing it away is gonna like hurt my heart. Like, do I really need to do that? Let me know. I don't know. So I got me some orange juice, some OJ, because you can't go wrong with some OJ, baby. And then I got me some fruit, which wasn't the plan, but it looked so good. Like, y'all, look at it. is kiwi, strawberry, and pineapples, y'all. And this shit was $7, but it just looks so good. Like, are you dumb? So I got it, and I did not need it. So that was really wrong of me to do that, because I really was supposed to spend no extra money, but whatever. So I got that, and then I just got some, I got 3 Gatorades for my mom or whatever, because she's still sick, but she's also getting over it now. So that's the good thing. So that's basically all I got, y'all. I'm finna go home and finish washing all these clothes, like all of them, because it's finna be 5 o'clock. So hopefully all my clothes are done washing by 6 so that I can go to the gym before it get like OD late, which I don't mind going to the gym late, but I kind of just don't want to tonight, really, because I want to get me a smoothie when I leave the gym, and they close at 9. So that's really why I'm trying to get to the gym by like 6, but we just gonna see. But I'm gonna just update y'all later on. I just wanted to let y'all know that your girl tested negative, so I'm in a clear period. So I'm thankful for that. Thank you God for that. Yeah, so your girl just didn't go to work today, and I just been cleaning. Well, not cleaning, I done started cleaning, like really washing more than anything, because my room wasn't dirty per se. But I do for sure have to clean the bathroom, so I'm gonna do that, plus finish washing my clothes. And then that's all on the agenda for today, which is Tuesday. I'm automatically off work tomorrow, so tomorrow I'm gonna just I'll get my hair fixed or whatever, go to my wax appointment, because I didn't get a wax in my last maintenance vlog because it was that time of the month, so I didn't get one. And then yeah, I'm basically repeating myself. I already told y'all the agenda for the week, so yeah, period. So I'm gonna catch y'all either later when I go to the gym, or I don't know when, honestly. So just stay tuned, because your girl finna get refined for birthday bash part 2, the big one, not the little one. Yeah, it ain't over till I said over big query season. So let me stop, let me get off this camera. I'm gonna catch y'all later. What's poppin', y'all? So it's 8:21 p.m. It's the same day, and your girl is at Krispy Kreme. Don't ask me what made me think about Krispy Kreme, but I was like, that sound good. And I was like, in the area, I was like, fuck it, I'm finna go to Krispy Kreme before I go to the gym. Don't judge me, because yeah, but I'm finna pay now. I just stopped at the window.
That would be 12:41.
Okay. No, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, thank you.
You too.
Thank you. When I say 21 Savage album got me in a chokehold, baby, really just should have wore a bonnet and prove it with Summer Walker, baby. No, play with them. Let me show y'all my donuts. Hold on. Y'all see. So fire, oh my god. And it just made sense to get a dozen, because 6 of them are like more than the 12, or like close in price, like $1 or $2 different. So why not get these, you know? But I just had to tune in and show y'all that your girlfriend is headed to the gym. So honestly, I'll probably just catch y'all tomorrow. Damn, I can't get these box clothes.
It's Wednesday the 31st. Your girl's gonna get her wax. Almost missed my appointment, but I made it, so that's all that matters. But we're gonna see how bad it is this time, because every time is different. And I've been with this shit for 3 years, baby. So we gonna see. We about to pray. For real. I'm gonna catch y'all after.
Okay, y'all, it's 3:39. I just made it to my hair appointment, and I think I already told y'all how he said, or maybe I didn't tell y'all, how he's not gonna be able to do the crimps on me, because I don't think he's gonna have time. I think he might have a client after me, so it is what it is. But I think I'm gonna add some baby hairs to my hair or whatever. I'm starting to realize I really did not get a lot of videos with my hair, which is crazy. But I don't know, y'all, this past year I have become way more or way less photogenic. Like, it's really sad. I don't know what's wrong with me. But yeah. My wax actually wasn't that bad. It always go by quick though, every single time. So no complaints. Fat mom ball, baby. I'm gonna give it y'all once I leave. But y'all see.
Okay, y'all, just got done. Real cute. Let me show y'all. Y'all see? Period. I'm gonna show y'all a better view when I get home because the lighting in here kind of ugly, but. Period.
Because, yeah, the skin is skinny, baby. Please ignore my lashes, y'all. Get them done Friday. But I look real good. It's real cute. Hopefully they last through the weekend, baby, because I ain't never really crimped no hair. I haven't had crimps since my 20th birthday. If you were OG, then you remember that. But, yeah. It's real cute, but is it going to last, baby? He said it is, so we just going to hope that it do. But right now, y'all, I don't even know where I'm about to go, what I'm about to do. But once I figure that out, then I'll get back with y'all.
Super close to the screen. I'm dead. I be doing that dash, baby. Like, I just put it in, like, screw, screw. And I ain't realized how close I was to the damn curb, baby. I can barely see it. That's crazy.
Little girl got her coffee. My lashes look crazy, but it look good. I can't tell. It look like they still put a little bit too much ice in here because I can usually look at it and tell, but it's whatever. So now, y'all, I'm just really finna go home and chill for the rest of tonight. I'll eventually get me some food later on or whatever. But, yeah, for now, I'm just finna go home. And I will catch y'all probably, I'm gonna just catch y'all probably tomorrow when your girl is on the way to her nail appointment. Because like I said before, it's going on this week makes 2 weeks since I got my nails done. So, yeah. And then my lashes is Friday morning, like I said. And then that's when I'm going to just close out the vlog and start my weekend vlog, which will be my birthday turn up part two vlog or birthday bash part two vlog. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. And if you haven't seen the actual birthday vlog, go tune into that because I will be dropping that this week. I'm probably going to go home and edit that right now. So if you haven't seen my 22nd birthday vlog, baby, then what is you doing? Go tune in, go watch it because it's out by the time you've seen it. So I'm going to link it in the description box down below. Yeah, my hair is cute. I got one of my I got my sister-in-law to I texted her and was just like, she used to do hair, so I was just like, can you freshen up my hair Saturday? Like, I get down, I don't play, y'all. If I'm going out, I need my hair to be teed. And like, I know crimps last and everything, but y'all know, or if you know me, you know I don't play by my hair, baby, at all. So I was being extra. I went ahead and texted her like, yeah, Bookie, can you, you know, get me right? Of course she said yes, because you know that's my girl. But yeah, so I'm gonna catch y'all basically in the morning. Well, technically not morning, but it's morning for me, might as well say. But my nail appointment is at 12:30, so I will just catch y'all then. Hey y'all, so it's the next day. Happy February. It's February 1st. And let me just start by saying, y'all, I had like a whole January, like, what's the word, reflection last night. And I just realized, like, you know, of course the month of January could have been better, but it wasn't bad. And I say that because the whole month of January consumed of nothing but my birthday. That's why I really, as I get older, I don't like having a birthday in January, because it's hard to really focus on the new year, really reset, and really do what you plan that stuff out, because you're so focused on your birthday, you know. But I knew that would happen, and it's all about how you, like, come back from that. Like, it's okay to have a month where, like, you strictly focused on one specific thing or one specific event, but, or even just be thrown off track, period. It's okay to be like that for a small amount of time. It's about how you bounce back from that. So, February, I've already listed out my goals for the month. Like, I'm excited for the new year. Like, you know, and I'm just ready to really lock in with my goals and all of that stuff. Because, yeah, it's time. Like, period. Like, I feel like I didn't start focusing last year to the second half of the year. And this year, I just don't want it to be like that. Like, damn, bitch. The fuck? Let me put my seatbelt on, child, because I know y'all hear that dinky. But yeah, I just don't want it to be like that this year. I want to be focused the whole year. I want to make every month count. So last night, hold on, y'all. Last night, I was just like thinking, like, I really just want to make, yeah, every month count. I can't even focus, y'all, because that just really pissed me off. But anywho, somebody like ran the light. But yeah, so as I was saying, I just want to make every month count for real, you know, like all gas, no brakes. And I'm not mad at January at all, only because I still made my money on and I still stay consistent on YouTube. So I still had a somewhat productive month. You know, I didn't get too thrown off track by my birthday, but I also didn't have like a list of goals set out like I normally would for each month. Cause y'all know I started writing down all my goals around like the middle of last year. I started doing it every month and I've been doing that consistently. But last month I didn't really do that because I knew I was just focused on my birthday. But I still stay consistent on YouTube. We gained over 100 subscribers, period. I love y'all so much. And thank y'all for all the support. I really, 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 really appreciate it. We're literally on the road to 1K. We're currently at like 857. So we're literally almost there. Like, I'm so excited for that. So thank y'all so much for that. But right now, y'all, it's currently 12:30 p.m. I'm supposed to be at my nail appointment right now. But I'm almost there. She's probably gonna charge me a late fee, which I'm sad about, but it is what it is, as long as she can get me in the chair. Here's the before of my nails. Birthday nails got to go, baby. I really was gonna get my short square like I've been getting, but I really wanna keep my nails long. Just this one last feeling. Like, this one last feeling, I just wanna keep my nails long, and then I'll cut them back down. Cause I actually miss my long nails. Like, having these made me realize I miss my long nails. And if you know, you know, I used to stay with the long nails. Like, short nails was never a thing for me, baby. Like, never, ever, to like last year. So yeah, I was definitely a long nail girly. And the short nails be eating too, I ain't gonna lie. Like, short nails be eating. Like, that's how I know, or that's how you know when you really grown for real, when you feel like the short nails eat just as much as the long nails, like, period. But yeah, y'all, I'm almost at my nail appointment, so I'm just gonna catch y'all afterwards, because I don't really record in there, honestly, which I'm pretty sure she wouldn't mind. But yeah, I don't really be recording in there, so I will catch y'all once I'm out my nail appointment, because y'all see what they looking like. So all right, y'all, so it's currently 1:33. Your girl just got out her nail appointment, and here is my nails. Y'all, I went with black. Can you like believe it? Like, I've had black one other time a few months back when I first started getting my nails done again, and they were all right, but I was just like, maybe I don't like black, because I always see Neek with black, and Neek is really the inspo behind me getting black nails. Well, not really the inspo, but you know, like, I'd be like, that shit really cute. Like, I don't see nobody get black nails as much as her. And I was just like, dang, let me try it. So when I first tried black nails, I was just like, I was iffy about it, but I was like, let me run it back again, but this time like longer, because you know I had short square. But I think I like them, no cap. But my lashes is really throwing me off, y'all. Like, and I definitely gotta go skincare shopping, because my skin has not been looking good lately. And I'm also realizing that my eyebrows are going back way faster than normal, I feel like, because I don't know, y'all, I might have to get my eyebrows done again, which is crazy. I hate getting my eyebrows done after I get my hair done, because I feel like they'd be messing my baby hairs up. And I hate, like, I like to do my eyebrows before my lashes in here, because when you get them threaded, you have to, like, do like this. And I don't know, I just feel like it be messing my shit up. But I did not think my eyebrows look that bad to now when I'm really staring at them. But anyways, tomorrow is my lash appointment, y'all. And that's when I'll close out this vloggy vlog. But y'all see the nails. Yeah. I think they're cute. This is my first time getting coffin in a long time. I used to love coffin nails, but now I be having mixed emotion about coffin nails. But It's whatever. I think they're still cute. So yeah, I'm finna head to work, y'all, unfortunately. So I won't vlog anymore today, but I will catch y'all tomorrow. Once I'm on the way to my lash appointment, which is at 10 a.m. And when I got up this morning, I was just like, well, at least I can sleep in tomorrow, because I told myself I wasn't going to work tomorrow, y'all. But then I was like, damn, my lash appointment at 10 in the morning. That was really like the only option. Maybe I should see if she got a later time. But anyways, y'all know I'm not a morning person at all, like, baby, at all. But yeah, y'all, so this is gonna close out the vloggy vlog for today. This kind of gonna turn into a little mini maintenance vlog, really, but you never know where the vlog may take us after this, though. I may still vlog after my lash appointment. We just gonna see. But yeah, so I will catch y'all tomorrow, because you're gonna go get that money, baby. So I'm gonna catch y'all really in the next clip for y'all, but it'll be tomorrow for me. So what's popping, y'all? So it's currently Friday now, and your girl is on her way to her lash appointment. It's 10:04 a.m. It is February 2nd. Of course I'm running late, and no, I don't have my seatbelt on, so just ignore that, because I ain't finna put it on, because I'm like trying to hurry up. But yeah, I'm finna go get my lashes done. Y'all see it before, so I'ma check in with y'all once I leave. I think I'ma go get my eyebrows done too, only because I feel like it's time. And I was gonna wait an extra week, but I was looking at my calendar and I was like, well, it's been 2 weeks, so it ain't gonna hurt to get it done, because I can tell that they haven't been done. So that's a problem for me. I don't play when it comes to my eyebrows. So yeah, but I'm almost there. Hopefully it's no BS, because y'all know this done happened to me before. Booked the morning appointment, baby. I got literally right here in this spot. And she was like, she couldn't take me no more. She got something to do right after my appointment. Woo, woo. So, like, I'm literally almost there, baby. Please don't text me no bullshit. Don't text me no bullshit, baby. And my face is a dry on mine, but I'm definitely going skincare shopping soon. I'll probably include that in my next vlog, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I'ma just catch y'all once I make it there, because yeah, I'm finna be like OD late in just 1 minute. Like, ooh. Then it's lint flowing in here from my steering wheel cover, and I really need to change it, because everybody can recognize my car. They be like, yeah, I saw you this place, that place. I saw you at the light from across the street, because I seen your front cover. Like, baby, that's doing too much. Like, I done had this cover for too long, and the thing is, I've changed it before. I mean, I bought another one, and the motherfucker just, damn, bitch, the motherfucker ain't fit, so I had to like return it. But I need another one, like, real bad. But I'ma tune in with y'all after my lash appointment. Y'all see. Okay, y'all, so it's currently 11:20. I just got out my lash appointment. I'm tired as hell, but here they are. Y'all, I don't even want to show y'all no up close, because my skin ain't been skinning, baby. And it's some, like, glue on my forehead, but I'm going to go get my eyebrows done now. I'm definitely going to take this bun off before I go in there, because I don't like to, like, go places in my bun, for real. That's just me, though. But even though I feel like I be looking good in my bunny most of the time, it depends. But yeah, I don't be liking to really go nowhere in my bunny in public. But I'm not gonna lie, I'm so sleepy. And I was like, I fell asleep probably like once or twice while I was getting my lashes done, but there wasn't no real sleep. Ooh. Ooh, my eyes burning. Ooh. My eyes be burning sometimes after my lash appointment a little bit. But I'm tired as hell, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Today will be the last day of this vlog. Then I'm gonna start my weekend vlog. On today's agenda, I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done. And then, really, other than that, me and Cameron are supposed to link later, and we're probably gonna go out to eat, have some drinks, because it's Friday, baby, period. And we both off work, so that's the plans for today. So I'm gonna vlog that. I was thinking about if I wanted to put that in my weekend vlog or put it in this vlog. What y'all think? What y'all think? I feel like when I first get my lashes done, I be looking like weird. But I don't know. Should I include that in this vlog? Because what have I done in this vlog, really? I don't feel like I've done much, but I feel like it's enough, you know? I think it's a good amount for like a days in my life type vlog, but I don't know. We just gonna see. But I'm gonna catch y'all once out the eyebrow place. Ooh. Like, why I do this as soon as I start back driving? Or I pull off, like, honey. But here's my eyebrows before. They don't look that bad, but I'ma just catch y'all once I make it out. Okay, y'all see my eyebrows before. Please don't mind my hair. I don't know what the hell it's doing. But that's why I don't too much get crimps. Because it just get frizzy so quick, like, fuck. That shit blowing me. And I think, oh, I got it. Thought I dropped my damn debit card. But, can y'all see me? Yeah, my eyebrows will definitely get done because my hair just looked like all over my head. But it's whatever. It's really not whatever because I'm trying to figure out, y'all, am I going to get my hair recrimped or if I'm going to just get it flat ironed because I don't know. Okay, your girl just got out her eyebrow appointment. They look too good. Like, the girl I got today, she didn't do them last time, but she done them before, and I feel like she do that shit top tier every time. Like, bust down, baby. Like, is you shitting? And y'all just got stopped by, like, it's like a barber shop inside of my mall. And, oh, look at my, don't play, y'all. She did the shit out my fucking eyebrows. But anyways, it's like a group. I mean, yeah, it was like a group of niggas in the barbershop that worked there. And they only had like one client in there. And I heard, pst, pst. And I'm like, am I tripping? I look. He like, and I'm trying to figure out, do I know the nigga? Because I thought it was somebody I used to work with. So I'm looking, I walk, it's an older head, like an older nigga. And they all just talking. Then the gay dude that's cutting hair, baby, he, oh, I hope they'll see it. He is the gay dude that was cutting hair. It's like he was like kind of flirty too, and I'm like, is he not gay? Like, I don't know, honey. They always just flirting. But my eyebrows look good as shit. Like, are you dumb? These eyelashes kind of look a little funny. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna head home. I'm gonna catch y'all later because I'm finna go home, try to attempt to be productive. I need to airdrop all these videos for my birthday vlog. Go watch my birthday vlog if you haven't watched it. I gotta go finish airdropping all the videos for my birthday birthday vlog and try to edit and put up some clothes and like little shit like that. Why can't you put up clothes? I ain't got no hangers. Maybe I need to stop by the store. But anyways, that's another story for another day. I'm gonna catch y'all once I'm out and about doing something because I'm finna go home. I'm tired. I really want to get back in bed, but I don't know. We just gonna see. I'm gonna catch y'all later. I don't really like how my hair looking, but y'all, what time is it?
17.
It's 17, y'all, and we at Applebee's. They gonna say they don't got a dollar margarita no more. Like, what do you mean? Like, but I ordered this new drink they got called Tipsy Cupid, and it got vodka in it, so we're gonna see what it's time out. But we gonna order some margaritas too, because yeah. And then he's talking about he gonna drink some of my drink. Y'all know in the vlog, you ain't seen it, go watch it. We was in Atlanta, he wanted to chug my damn drink at Papa Do's. Came, he ain't want one. And drunk it all. So I hope you don't think this is that, because it's not finna happen. No, it's not. But we went on the food right now, y'all. I haven't. The last time y'all saw me was when I got home, I think, for my lash appointment, y'all. I went to sleep. Like, I went to sleep, woke up, went back to sleep. Bruh, don't waste it. I had a drink some. Okay, weak as fuck. But yeah, y'all, I went to sleep back to back. But yeah, so tomorrow I'm gonna start my weekend vlog. I was debating if I want to put this in the vlog or not, but I am, and I'm gonna start my weekend vlog tomorrow. So stay tuned for that, because I told y'all This my birthday part 2 vlog. But if you haven't seen the first one, go watch it because it's out by now. It's gonna, I'm gonna put it in the description box. So make sure y'all go watch and run it up. Period. Yeah. But y'all gotta go. When I get home, I gotta edit that video. Like when we get back, I gotta edit that video so that I can upload it by Sunday. But yeah, so we're gonna see what these drinks talking about. And yeah. I'm not gonna play with you. I ordered the all you can eat bones, wings, and fries. I got buffalo. I never ordered buffalo, but that's what I had to taste for, so that's what I got. And of course, he had to get the same thing I get. Because if I do it, he gonna do it. If he do it, I'm gonna do it. They're my twin, so yeah. Hey. Let me tell y'all, the food get here and the drinks get here, and then I'm gonna vlog it. So yeah. I feel like I look cute with my hair ain't hairy. So we gonna see tomorrow what I do if I fight on it. Y'all, we ain't even tasting because also you need some more alcohol. I'm gonna show y'all. Let me see. You wanna eat that? Is this how you trying to get it out? I don't drop it. Y'all got gummy lips in it. Like what the fuck? Let me taste it. What are you doing? You finna eat that? You finna eat that? You finna feed it to me? Oh.
It's slippery.
Y'all, it got gummy lips in it.
It's slippery.
I don't wanna eat this shit. I just taste like candy. You stuck to my nail.
I'm trying to
pull it. Y'all, let me show y'all these drinks, honey. It ain't nasty, it just ain't good. We can taste it, y'all. Because the margaritas, you can never go wrong. I should say I want the strongest margarita, you motherfucking fat. Let me see. Oh, it's not nasty.
Yeah.
It's not nasty at all. It's like chill, I mean. Tasty. I don't know if no liquor in it. Y'all. Let me show y'all what I got. I got this. Nasty. You don't like it?
What?
I told you.
What?
Y'all, you done big ass super gig.
That
shit be crazy. Deep though, damn. What is it? I need to ask her. I think these ones she said $2.99. We gonna order some of them. I'ma just chug these first. Mm-hmm. We gonna chug it together. Mm-hmm. We gonna chug these, and then we gonna order some margaritas, y'all. You want some beer? No, I'm playing with you. You is not one of them. The fuck? What's some beer? Beer. I'm trying to get straight to the point. Then I don't order little cute drinks. Let's get straight to the point. Drunk. That's the point. Okay, here's our food, y'all. I got buffalo, like I told y'all, but I usually get honey barbecue seafood. Honey barbecue look scummy, yum, yum, per. But we definitely ordered some margaritas, so yeah, we got my mozzarella sticks. So we're gonna see what it's hitting for. Y'all, we got our margaritas. They bigger. They bigger than what I thought they was gonna be, but. Let's taste test it. Ooh, Jesus. That'd be nasty. I'm not a tequila girl. Why are you looking like that? Oh. Nah, you can just slurp it up like he's scrumbly yum yum. Y'all, I'ma get back with y'all once we finish. We're gonna order number 2, and then we're gonna see if we can do 3 or 4. So stay tuned. This is number 1. So, yeah, we're gonna see baby. Okay, y'all, we just ordered margarita number 2. The first one wasn't really getting what it was supposed to because too much salt had filled under my cup. I don't like all that. So I got my second one without anything on it. So let's taste test this one. Nasty.
Yeah.
I think. Oops. Why you? Oh, it's just a carrot. Why you? If y'all can see his face, cause right before you said that, your eyes started looking so low. What is it? Yeah, that's why it's the $2.99. I'm tickled because you can't see your face, Cameron. Your eye got low and forgot over. That first silk done got to you, ain't it? This a big ass silk. My nails look good. What you just say? He be taking jumbo silks. Like, one silk for him is this much. One silk. He said, y'all, this is him. He out just like this regular. Yeah, he said, that cheap tequila. Then why they $2.99? Because these was $1 one. They done made them $2.99, but the glass is bigger. Y'all be making an ugly ass face. This is how he saw the nibby or something. Okay, y'all, this is number 2. I told him I want me a strawberry daiquiri because I just seen one that looked good. I'm not really a daiquiri person like that because you can't chug it. It's so cold. I like to get straight to the point, which is drunk. But I told him maybe we should order one more of these plus the daiquiri. And then, yeah. But we finna see. Don't get that on my mozzarella sticks.
I did.
Anywho, y'all, I'ma check in when we done. When we done with number 2. All right, y'all, so that will be the end of this vlog. It's literally hours later. Your girl just got home. It's pretty late. So your girl finna call it a night. I honestly didn't even get drunk. I feel like the bartender wasn't bartendering tonight. Like, I was chilling. Like, I wasn't really drunk. Like, the dollar margaritas hit way different, like, than those margaritas that we had. But it was still cool. It was still a vibe. We always vibing and shit like that. But yeah, so that will be the end of this vlog, this little weekly vlog. I hope you enjoyed, and if you're new here, baby, please hit that subscribe button, because if you made this far and you ain't hit the subscribe button, what are you doing? Like, period. Stay tuned for the birthday bash part 2 vlog, because that is tomorrow, but that'll be in a whole separate vlog. That'll be a whole different little thing. So yeah, like I said, today Friday, tomorrow Saturday, so you know I'm lit all weekend. That's on, period. Girl was sick last weekend, but we back and be better. Period. So yeah, make sure y'all follow me on all my social media accounts. It'll be in the intro, outro, and the description box down below. Thank y'all so much for 800 subscribers, period. We on the road to 1k, and that 1k will be my giveaway, so make sure y'all stay tuned for that. And I love y'all so much, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.